to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that, we are told, is an extremely unlikely scenario. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
There's the whistle. Fernandez. It has got through to him. He's had a goal! He's scored!
What a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in at the widest possible point off the upright. Nothing he could do.
Chonburi took the early advantage. Konko. It's nice to get it forward quickly. Swung over. And he's straight offside. Keeper sends it. Oh, what's he done? Nesta. Konko. Nesta. McGregor. Otoy. Fernandez. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. And it's been taken short. Defending of the desperate variety. Chance to break. McGregor. Fernandez. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Michael Dawson. Nesta. Well, that's where he wants it. Tony.
Trat have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Lovely feet. Whipped in. simply leave it clear. They've played it short. Gets the chance to cross.
He's gone for it! And in it goes!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit. That next goal there was absolutely crucial.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you take back again.
That's a half decent try. Played it short. Hoists it forward. Nesta. Halfway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Fernandez. McGregor. Fernandez. McGregor. Nolan. Fernandez. Played out to the right. Oh, he's tripped him right on the cusp of the penalty area. No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Trapped, keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. Michael Dawson. And the finish! And they've been caught out here. It out of harm's way. McGregor. And it's played forward. Fernandez. Fernandez. Forward it goes. Thank you. averted for now. Nesta. It's a good-looking cross. It sort of goes for goal! Oh, whistle's gone. Now then. Well, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
He's had a crack. That is special! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. To the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
And he's there to cut it out. Fitz has got rid of that. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Chonburi just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Now surely! He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Was just never going to miss.
He just didn't let his nerves get to him. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Nola. And he's there to hoof it away. Has gone out. Into the middle. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Well, here is the raid we were told to expect. Tries to get it forward quickly. There's the cross. Goes long. Dinked in. Get that clear. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Fernandez. Nola!
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, which power is assured any goalkeeper's up against it.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games. That has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Michael Dawson.
He's good for it! Odoi hoists it forward. Tony. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Nesta.
2 minutes to be added on. Loose ball. Nolan. And it's half-time here.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
And the second half gets underway.
Chonburi need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Nesta
can't get the better of his opposite number. Herrera, Martinez, Fernandez, Herrera, Joe. Fernandez. McGregor. Nolan. Oh, the ball's come loose! Herrera. That's not going to make it. And it's played forward. Conco. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. It out to the flank, plays it back, out to the right, keeps everyone guessing. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning. it away.
Trat have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Lumps it in gently. Sané. So can they find a way to turn around this deficit? Brushed off the ball there. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Fernandez. Cut out in the nick of time. Just about up to the hour now.
Well, it's obvious why they're still trailing. They're not enjoying enough possession.
Sané. Nesta. Sané. Michael Dawson. Nesta. Plays it out to the wing. Moves to the cross. Repelled by the keeper. That's sprayed out wide. Conco. And the counter is on. Out to the left it goes. He's got options out wide. Shoots! And that's off target.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Nesta. Michael Dawson. Conco. Over to the left. That is terrific skill. So who's he picking out? Up to meet it!
Well, to get his head on that, but the score. I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Nola. Herrera. Nola. Gets it back. Surely a foul, free kick. That's a booking, always looked it.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Forward it goes. He's through the middle. One way to annoy his teammates. So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
The
McGregor. Joe. Herrera. Joe. Talo Oliveira. Kunde. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Chat making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the... Great leap!
Should have been the equaliser.
Oh, he can't hide away from how important that was.
Michael Dawson. Nesta. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
That intervention was very necessary. Tries to get it forward quickly. Wunder! The lead stays intact, just.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment. Chonburi are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
At least they're going about it as they should, having brought this on themselves.
There are a few waiting for it. Turns and goes back. Has a hit!
Chonburi are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Chooses to go back. Hamshik has a hit. Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Hoists it forward. Fernandez.
Going nowhere fast is about the only way I could describe this. They've just got to be busier.
There's a long ball. Receives it from behind. Turns and goes back. Has a pop! A great save. Real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Massive leap! And the follow-up! It's a goal! Dying minutes! his reward.
Oh, that's great awareness. Full marks to him as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
All square again into the dying minutes. And it's got through. It's a brilliant interception. Shows there will be three extra minutes. McGregor, Talo Oliveira, and it's played forward. Cuts it out. Chance for a cross, maybe now or never. The defence can get it clear. Time is up. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. The side really deserved to lose. How do you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Chonburi certainly had some good moments, Peter. There were plenty of encouraging spells that more should have been made of.
Thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.